The Regional Center Cochin was established in the year 1988, started functioning in Cochin University campus. Now the Regional Center is functioning in its own building in a leased land of 1 acre given by the state government at Kalur. The metro rail station Kalur is in walking distance from the Regional Center, and Ernakulam North Railway Station is just 2 km away, and the Cochin International Airport is about 30 km away from the Regional Center. There are two blocks of building for the Regional Center. The old block accommodates the reception, admission section, RD's office, administration and accounts division, Gyanwani, etc. The new building accommodates study material godown, Regional Center campus study center having enrollment of over 1,000 students in each admission session. The Regional Evaluation Center is also accommodated in 3 floors in the new block.
The Cochin is one of the largest regional centers in South India as far as infrastructure and enrollment is concerned. With various promotional initiatives, the trend at Regional Center Cochin has been progressive and a steady enrollment growth is maintained every year. In an effort to reach out to the unreached, IGNOU Regional Center Cochin also has 2 special study centers. One is Special Study Center 1, SC 14168D. That is the BU study, Jail Study Center, which facilitates jail inmates with respect to study with IGNOU. And then we have the Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan, SSC 14176D, which facilitates ST students of studying with IGNOU. The study center also functions as an examination center during the term end examinations. We also have the SC 14000 Modern Study Center situated at Regional Center Campus Cochin, which also functions as an examination center at the Regional Center. There is a reception and help desk at the ground floor of Regional Center Cochin Old Block, which facilitates students with online admissions and other assistive activities. There is also a library situated along with the help desk, which facilitates students with various reference materials which can be used for their
about our Gyanwani radio station at RC Cochin. The IGNOU Regional Center Cochin, Gyanwani radio station, 2 numbers, the studio has been established in the second floor of the old block. The activities pertaining to the Gyanwani, the educational FM radio station of IGNOU, started functioning at the IGNOU RC Cochin in November 2009. The frequency of the German radio station is 105.6 MHz with the transmission timing from 6 hours to 10 hours and 18 hours to 22 hours. Apart from airing of programs related to various IGNO courses, Germany was also airing program on subject that are relevant to the contemporary life in the local language. In addition, interactive radio session through the Germany FM radio station were also organized throughout the year on various activities such as promotion, publicity of IGNO programs, admissions, induction for the newly enrolled students, counseling and grading on examination related matters, etc. The Germany studio was functioning up to 39-2014. At present, 10-8-2018 onwards, the restart of Germany FM radio station operation from AR Kochi was done. This is DTH relay of Germany Delhi program relayed from AR Kochi with the transmission timing from 8 hours to 20 hours. The transmission which is reaching up to 60 to 70 kilometers areas around the Kochi, and a lot of our IGNO learners, they are getting benefited, including the publics.
Learner Center Kochi, we have 34 learner support centers. Among them, LSE 14000 is our model study center, which is located in the new building in the RC campus premises. We have almost 20 programs offered here. Most of the programs are postgraduate degree programs, and MA Psychology, which is MABC, is the program which is having the highest enrollment number. In July 2019 onwards, we have CBCS honors degree programs and the BABCH, that is BS Psychology honors program, is offered now only at the Model Study Center because it is having that much lab facility of psychology, and we are very well conducting the practical sessions and theory sessions of both the psychology programs as well. And most of the learners are also for the program MAPC. Almost in all sessions we are having more than 400 learners for MAPC program only. Totally more than 2500 learners we are having in this model study center. Actually, it is a unique peculiarity of our Regional Center Kochi compared to the other RCs in IGNO. Recall with gratitude our founding fathers, starting with Professor Satya Balan, Dr. Vasudevan, Dr. Sukumar, Dr. Shanmugam, Dr. K.S.D. Nair, Dr. Venugopal Reddy, Dr. Rajesh, Dr. Sindhu P. Nair, Dr. Jalaja Kumari, who have set a trend to have a good rapport with the public and also with the education institutions around this regional center, Kochi. During the time of admission, almost all regional center officials go and conduct the promotional camp in the education institutions nearby the regional center, and that's why we are able to sustain the enrollment consistently over the years. And during the term and examination, we have the highest peak, that is in Idukki district, having an examination center. The island, that is the union territory of Lakshadweep, having an exam center. And also the Kallur jail, the Viyur jail, which helps to have the rehabilitation process for the prison inmates. And besides those in around the plains of Kallur. So with this background, I also want to share the rare opportunity which exists in Cochin Regional Center, that the two blocks in the campus
are differently able, friendly, and we also do provide special assistance during the term and examination, during Viva Bose, and whenever they visit for the nursing mothers, for differently able learners, people in quarantine, people who are come out on the call for the nature of when it comes to the services attended by the regional center just for the cause of education. And on this day, once again, I salute all the founding fathers of Regional Center Cochin. Thank you for this opportunity.